The only problem is the coin seems to get stuck a little bit here. I think he's greased it up, the guy got it for, so I have to flip the coin down. And then it plays fine. Oh, so the contact down here was worn away. Let's put some tape on it to get a grip.